all the wonderful messages.
The Princess of Wales has said she's making good progress with her cancer treatment.
It has been an incredible.
She said she'll attend the ceremonial birthday parade for King Charles on Saturday, her first public appearance since her diagnosis.
In January,
the 42-year-old wife of Prince William hasn't made any public appearances this year. She announced in March that she was undergoing chemotherapy for an unspecified form of cancer.